Hello everyone, it's Thursday, August 22nd. I'm David Song, strategist with Forex.com, here for a market update as we're seeing pound dollar pull back from fresh early highs, all going into the Kansas City Fed Economic Symposium in Jackson Hole, Wyoming. And not only are we anticipated to hear from Federal Reserve Chairman Jerome Powell, but we also have Bank of England Governor Andrew Bailey scheduled to speak as well. So we'll see whether or not these officials will give us any sort of hints on where they intend to take monetary policy going forward. But with that, we're seeing some interesting developments here, especially ahead of these key event risks. Pound dollar, there's a few things that I'll keep a close eye on. Pivot zone that I've been watching, 131.40, 131.50, just based on Fibonacci extensions. But this region also incorporates last year's high. So we'll see whether or not the recent rally exchange rate is stalling just ahead of there. And along with that, in light of the recent advance, we're seeing the RSI here flirt with overbought territory. So we'll see whether or not the oscillator will mirror the price action from last month, where once we saw the oscillator kick above 70, we saw that accompanied by a further advance in price. And until we saw the RSI fall back below 70 to indicate a sell signal, and that's when we got that pullback in price. So we'll see what's going to develop going forward here, and we'll see whether or not we have this failed attempt to test last year's high. But with that, and if we do see pound dollar fail to retain the bullish price series that was carried over from last week, the first region that I have, 130.10, 618 extension, if it buckles below that, I have 129 into that 129.10 zone. So we'll see what we get from not only Fed Chairman Powell, also from Bank of England Governor Bailey, and we'll see whether or not that will give us some more clarity in terms of where pound dollar will head, especially over the remainder of the month, especially as we're up against some key levels. But with that, I'll also keep a close eye on pound yen given the recent price action here. And don't forget, earlier this month, we did see this exchange rate defend the January lows to hold within the yearly range. And at the moment, it looks as though we're stuck in a tight range. I do have some pivot zones that I'm watching. So to the top side, 192.40 into that 193.50 region incorporates the high that we carved out on the first day of August. So if we're able to break above there, could see some fresh monthly highs for pound yen. However, if we do see it struggle to hold and close above 189 into that 190 zone, we could see the rebound from earlier this month start to unravel. So I'll be keeping a close eye on some of these pivot zones, at least on my charts. And ahead of the speeches from Chairman Powell, from Governor Bailey, we actually have Bank of Governor Ueda on the wires as well. So we'll see whether or not we get any meaningful commentary from the BOJ, from the Fed, from the Bank of England as we head into the end of the week. But with that, I hope everyone enjoyed today's overview. I hope to see everyone next Wednesday for my webinar at 10 a.m. Eastern. But until then, the best of luck on all your trades.